get...
Hey!
Hey, Sophia. I was just wondering if maybe you'd like to, maybe go on a... pick me up at 8. Well, that went well. Hello? Yeah. Guys, I have to tell you something. Guess what? I got a date with Rocket. Oh, Amira, that hurts my ears. Guys. Okay. No way you can get here that quick. We're here. That fast? How did you guys get here that fast? We're here for you, girl. Looks like you need beautying up to do. You need to beauty me up? Like I'm not already pretty? Well, still. Come on. Oh! Perfect. Let's get started. Nail polish.
Yeah, man.
Perfume. Something's missing. I totally agree. What? You look so gorgeous. Thanks, guys. My masterpiece. Hey. Whoa, you look, amazing. Oh, thanks. So are you ready to go? Yeah, come on. Where are we going? Blue Moon Cafe. Oh, wow.
Hello, my name is Diego, and I will be your server tonight. Let me show you to your table. Is this table all right?
Oh, yes. Thank you.
Thanks. May I start you off with a white wine or a water, perhaps, for the maiden?
I'll take a water.
I'll take a water, too. Two waters coming up.
Wow, this place is really nice.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, isn't that Kalik over there?
I guess so. Let's go ahead and, you know, talk about us.
Sure. So,
where is that waiter with that water?
Your water, sir.
Thanks.
Delicious.
Are you ready for the main menu? Yes. Okay. Let me see. Well, today our special is iced grass and wheat cocktail with a spring bread choice of wheat or regular, and we have another special, the first one's fine, maybe a salad for you?
Salad bit would be fine, thank you.
Okay. Okay, so a salad for the young lady and a nice grass wheat bread cocktail for you, sir? Yes, please. Right on it. Listen. The reason why I'm so high strung is that... please don't hate me for saying this, but... Me and Tahiti made a bet. What bet? Or a trade, really. Okay, well then what trade? That whoever won the race next week would get to be your stallion. What? I know, I wouldn't blame you if you ran out of this restaurant right now, but... Wait, you made a bet on me? And you're cheating right now because you're going out on a date with me so you can win. I'm so sorry, it's just that I just really like you a lot. No. Afia, I love you so much. I was willing to break the rules just to talk to you. But we've been friends forever. I've always loved you. You have? Yeah. I... I...
Okay! Here we have the young... spring salad for the mayor, and we have a beautiful cocktail.
What is this?
It's a cocktail. Then, don't you know what that is? This is a rock. Well, enjoy your food. Ugh.
I'll take you home. Here, let me get the door. Thank you. I guess I'll see you later on.
Sure.
Good night.
Hehehe.